In this chapter, we will examine the Explorer and other primary tools such as properties, including how to dock them within the ORD drawing window. We will also look at the attach options and attach a pre-created corridor reference file to examine and use throughout the manual.